This is the last breakfast I'll ever make for you, Wes Sterling. I want a divorce.
I can't wait.
I do this.